Cool. So we're gonna have to put her in protective custody. In other words, we're gonna assume responsibility for her well-being and her care. She's already has restraints on. In general, we'll give her some sedative to make her relax until such
time. I don't want a fucking sedative. I want out.
And when she's sober, she'll probably be able to make better decisions.
I am sober, you motherfucking piece of shit.